developing right now. A candidate for Pittsburgh mayor is arrested and charged with drunk driving. Action News reporter Kelly Brennan live downtown where AJ Richardson told our cameras, Kelly, it was all a setup.
Right. Richardson is saying this is all a setup. Now, we asked him if he was drinking last night. And to that question, he then paused and said, quote, he was not intoxicated. But police are saying the 36-year-old was found slumped over the wheel of his minivan in the middle of Steuben Street around 3 o'clock this morning. They say that they tried several times to wake him up. And when they did, they say Richardson failed multiple sobriety tests. Now, Richardson spent the morning in Allegheny County Jail. You'll know his name because he is running an underdog campaign for mayor as a Democrat in the May primary. But police are saying that this man became hostile with them early this morning when they approached his vehicle. They say the front tire of his minivan was flat, the rim heavily damaged as if he had hit something. Now Richardson spoke to reporters after his arraignment this morning, saying this is all, quote, a weak, feeble attempt to discredit him as a strong candidate for mayor.
This is what I'm saying. This is a strategic attack on AJ Richardson. This is what it's about. I know the officer. I met him before. I've talked to him for roughly about 45 minutes to an hour before. Me and my wife both encouraged him, gave him that strength, that moral support in dealing with the day-to-days of a law enforcement official in the city of Pittsburgh.
Richardson is charged with driving under the influence and failure to show registration. When asked if he thinks someone convicted of a DUI can still run for mayor, he winked at reporters and responded, wait and see. Reporting live from City Court, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Kelly, thank you. Here now is a look at the candidates still in the mayoral race. Republican Josh Wander, Democratic candidates City Councilman Bill Peduto, community activist AJ Richardson, former Pennsylvania Auditor General Jack Wagner, and State Representative Jake Wheatley.